Physiotherapy, in I think in the briefest terms, is really about movement, and we facilitate and assess movement across a continuum, if you like, from the sort of microscopic level through to how people interact and move around in society. And here at the University of Sunderland, we have a three-year full-time BSc built around a contemporary curriculum that reflects person-centered physiotherapy and developing physiotherapists of tomorrow, today.
We are a university that's all about people. We're about the students, we're about the patients. We are here for the students, to support the students. The feedback that we get from the students we have is that we are available, we are supportive, approachable, to support their learning. They find that really helpful in the sort of university environment.
Year one really is about establishing a professional identity and laying a foundation for the individual's career. Across year two, we develop that into thinking more about collaboration and teamwork. And in year three, the emphasis then moves towards generating research, leadership and service development.
Physiotherapy here in Sunderland, like many other courses at the moment, has been taught through a hybrid approach, and that's been taken really well by our students. We're really fortunate to have practical sessions that we can continue with in a safe COVID-friendly environment, so that we can still get that experience of hands-on with each other, ready for that practice placement.
I've adapted really well, and the uni's adapted really well. Like, I really like their online system. They do pre-recorded lectures, they ask for lots of feedback, they're really adaptive. So it's just like hybrid approach, like they've said, like sometimes I'll be in class, sometimes I'll be online. But I think it's a very focused system, very informative, but at the same time, they always give you that live one-to-one kind of thing, so then you can give them feedback, you can ask any questions you need to.
My favourite aspect has to be the practical sessions. I think just that's the best way that I learn, being hands-on, putting what you've learned into practice, basically. Yeah, applying what you know, learning the different techniques is pretty mind-blowing and fun.
And probably a big feature of the programme is our patient, carer and public involvement group. And they're amazing people who have a range of conditions that our students can work with. And it's almost like drama in backstage work, rehearsing, working with these individuals before then students go out into practice placements.
For me, it's the practical element. It's really interesting. Would cover a lot of sort of subject areas, but they're all interesting in themselves. Definitely the practical element.
I really like how it's very much a student environment, how it really focuses on student well-being, that kind of thing. And the physiotherapy department in particular is a very small cohort, so it's really nice because you get more one-to-one time with the teachers, so it's very accurate. You can't really, they call you on your stuff, if you know what I mean. You can't really get away with anything, which is good.
Try and investigate the career so that you know that it is the right career for you. I wouldn't change it for the world for me, but I think understanding the scope of the ward-based and the sports and the breadth that you can go into will really inform your decision and hopefully inspire you to come along to Sunderland.
If it's something that you're interested in, I think a lot of the time that you meet physiotherapists and the students, they've got a real passion about helping people. And it's in a really practical way that they can do that. So, you know, if you do have that sort of care and compassion about you and you have got that interest, it's the best possible job in the world for you, really.
We are about people, and we're about developing people and helping people become the best versions of themselves. If you're interested in joining us here at the University of Sunderland, you can look at our website, you can do our virtual online tour, join us for one of our virtual online open days, and of course you can contact the staff through their emails and ask any questions that you'd like to ask about coming here and studying physiotherapy at the University of Sunderland.
It's all about movement.
We are
physiotherapy
at the University of Sunderland.